Something Told the Wild Geese by Rachel Field. Read by Bunny Lowe. Something told the wild geese it was time to go. Though the fields lay golden, something whispered, snow. Leaves were green and stirring, berries luster glossed. But beneath warm feathers, something cautioned, frost. All the sagging orchards steamed with amber spice, but each wild breast stiffened at remembered ice. Something told the wild geese it was time to fly. Summer sun was on their wings, winter in their cry.